Yeah,
that's
nice.
I was tripping
because
I was like, I'm
party real
quick. I was like, bro, why
that's some insanity for real.
Under my pillow,
yeah.
I was living dead wrong,
yeah.
Now that Glock under my pillow, nigga play get his head blown, nigga gangster till his man's gone,
pussy ass nigga.
Studio thuggin' till my shooters come through, shoot at his headphones.
Look, thoughts are hitting licks that swim around in my head. School of pretty women swim around in my bed. Picture perfect kings, captain shit, I feel that in my lips.
That's a long, long line, that's outside. That's my hometown, sold that shit out twice. At the wrong place, at the wrong time. If I die, take my hard drive. Every song you find, put it all online. Please don't act like we were close. Don't go comment on my post.
Trying to get some light.
Coming up from the back. So I'm stuck at this light. Who on the corner? 1560 Crips.
Wow.
I don't fuck with these scenarios. This is what I did not want to happen. Mm-hmm. These niggas are crossing the street. For what reason, God, I don't even fucking know. And then when they turn, they start getting close. And right when Nip got right where you are, the nigga whipped out a CD. I was like, oh.
Thank God.
A nigga with a demo.
Uh-huh.
And Nip is tall. Nip was like 6'3". Mm-hmm. So Nip looked in the car and he saw I had a Glock on my lap. The nigga's like, I can see in his eyes that he said to himself, game a real nigga. Like, mm-hmm. He out here. He was like, hey, cuz, my name Nip. We the Slauson boys. Almost like if I met Run DMC.
Wow.
These niggas had confidence on 100. I don't care, mm-hmm. if they was just, if it just mattered in they hood, you could see the confidence in Nip.